I wanted to react to some action, so we got KTLA 5, High Speed Pursuit, about to see what's going on. They say the suspect is armed, and he on the move, so we about to see what's going on. Let's get it.
Suspect outdrives their talent. You see just weaving through lanes there, jumping all the way over from the one lane to the four lane on their brakes hard, and just now stuck in that afternoon traffic here, just squeezing, threading that needle there between those.
Why didn't the cop turn his lights on?
Cars, the Glendale Police Department is just trying to keep up at this point, but with the erratic nature of this driver, it's going to be hard to do because those police officers have to put the safety of the public first, and the way this driver is driving, that is going to be hard to do to stay on the tail of.
I see people drive like that just normally, bro. He's trying to actually get away from the police. I've been seeing people like that on the freeway driving like this normally.
This driver, but you can see how this driver's kind of just getting stuck in all this late afternoon traffic, but the police department saying, nope, we are sticking with you. Wow, almost losing control there as he weaved around that car, choosing a different direction there. And this, I could tell you, Courtney, this is one of the craziest.
I'm out of there.
Sometime this car going about 70 miles an hour through these surface streets, almost losing control there at that intersection where all that traffic was. This is.
I honestly feel like you're just wasting time at this point, bro. You had the helicopter on your ass. You're not getting away, bro. But he just said, we in too deep, so might as well just keep going until they finally just catch us for real.
and try and calm things down. It doesn't appear at this point that these officers are willing to do that.
That's right. And what we're hearing is that, you know, backing off of this pursuit hasn't really seemed to slow down this suspect. This suspect is simply wanted for a traffic violation starting probably 30 minutes ago.
All this over a traffic violation? Now you're going to be going to prison, bro.
the suspect has just kept driving quite erratic.
Unless you had some work up in the car or something.
That loop there through that residential area. Luckily, not a lot of people. Just, wow.
Damn.
There. Wow. Okay. That is quite the ending to this pursuit. We starting probably 30 minutes ago. And it's just the
30 minutes. This man has been driving around for a half hour. Where the rest of the police? Where the roadblock? Where the road strips or something? Where the spike strip? All that shit. Where y'all at? I seen one cop car and one undercover for like 30 seconds, and then I don't see nobody. It's just the chopper on. But this is a news chopper. Where the police chopper?
Since then, you could see it kind of doing that loop there through that residential area. Luckily,
ooh,
not a lot of people. Wow. Missing those cars.
Damn.
That is quite.
So the homie's sitting up in there. They watching TV. He probably in there streaming. Who knows? He might be in there streaming. Nah, you just messed up bro's whole stream. Knocked his power out and all.
The ending to this
you
pursuit,
want
to
be a dumbass.
We sure hope that this suspect is okay. Now the police have to
figure
out how to secure the situation. You have downed power lines.
why are you driving all the way around there?
So they're going to take this slowly. They're going to call fire and ambulance services to the area to stage for when they get.
Bro, it's one of y'all. It's one of him and like right 10 of y'all. Run him on his ass.
Kind of want out for this suspect.
Got the dog on him.
A slow process to make sure that the suspect isn't going to harm any of the officers or the public. You can see they have a canine unit out as well, so if this suspect comes out and tries to run, which would be hard to do after that type of impact, that canine officer is there and ready to take the suspect into custody.
Three people
so far coming out of that vehicle. First person there being taken into custody by those officers.
Damn. Why they do that, bro? Why do they be doing that? Hold on. Huh. What? Yeah, he pressed.
So you don't drink anymore.
He drinking Hennessy. Here you go. You're retarded. Hello? I'm dead, bro. Press the Michigan lost. Let's be back to my shit.
Air unit overhead calling out this to the dispatchers, and you see the person behind the vehicle there laying down on the ground, throwing that phone out of the
But
way.
yeah, I was just saying, I was, hold on. I was just about to say, I was about to say something until I got called. Hold on. All right. So he back up. He back up like, oh, yeah, I'm complying. But how come they can't just grab him and put him on the ground? They gotta rough him up into some old shit, bro. Like, damn,
Another person there
look
being
how they
taken
yank
to
him to the ground. Like,
those officers,
damn,
you see
bro.
air unit overhead calling
I'm
out this to
already
the dispatchers,
complying.
and you see the person
Yeah,
behind
you
that
probably
vehicle
mad
there
cause I was out
laying
here
down on the
speeding and
ground,
shit, but
throwing
damn.
that phone out of the way. The second person, four people, wow, another person coming out of that car
He said,
too.
I had
It's
nothing to do
amazing
with
that these
it.
people can move after that accident
Somebody in
there,
that
but
car
a one, two, three,
snitching.
four, two in custody, the other two proned out on the ground
Look, they took
as
him
the
all
dispatchers are
gently.
calling these suspects back. As they end up, as they kind of have the opportunity to, it doesn't look like this point that all of these suspects are injured in a way where they can't move. It's hard to tell right now from our angle to see how that driver is doing, possibly passenger now that looking at that vehicle is doing, kind of sticking their arms out of that
The fact that they ain't like
door
hurt
over
though,
there.
that's
But the
shit.
police department's
I
taking
know
these
whoever was on that right side when this
one
shit
by
hit
one,
that
trying to
pole.
take them into custody after
Bro,
this
calm that.
huge
Bro, go put the
crash
dog
right
back in
now.
the car, bro. He just over there
A
making
new
noise at
tree.
that point.
Luckily, no civilians or
Damn, now
members of
this
the
thing gonna have
public
to come
is
out and
injured,
clean up
but
the tree.
there you go. They're gonna take that fourth person into custody, standing up, walking slowly back to those officers. This is what they want to see as they take these suspects into custody. Very slow movements. They're going to check the suspect for weapons, take them into custody, and then they're also interviewing all these different suspects to make sure there's no one else in the vehicle. There's number five coming out of the
Damn.
vehicle. So a lot of people in that very small Toyota vehicle there, and luckily they're all moving well. You see that
Yeah,
last
they
person
moving real good for that
going to
shit.
come over. I'm going to put my hands behind my back.
So we could tell who the driver was, but the one who got roughed up, the one who was getting tossed up just at first, the first person, that was the driver.
Ready to be taken into custody,
I
but those
could tell that was the
officers
driver the
move
way they was
to
handling
make sure that
him.
they can clear that vehicle and make sure that it is safe and this situation is wrapped up here in the Los Feliz area here, just to the west of the 5 freeway, and to the, let's see, south of this is actually Echo Park, my bad. And so now you're gonna see the officers here come together, and they're gonna approach the vehicle and clear it, Micah.
There it is again. Sorry, Courtney. As we see on screen, right, a replay of this crash and a minor miracle, frankly, that no one was hurt, either
For real.
bystanders
Low key, you probably, y'all should have been like hurt.
or.
That was okay. That just threw y'all off balance. But
You know.
right here, right there, bro, you're lucky. Y'all are
In
lucky.
that car. Look at that.
That,
This is
all that,
the Arco
oh
gas station over there.
shit.
Can you imagine just being
Oh.
pumping gas and
No.
seeing this all go down? And amazingly, five people got out of that vehicle and seemingly looked okay that they were able to walk out.
I bet the people at the stoplight, they said, "Damn!"
And it looks like
That's right.
they've cleared the
It's
car,
quite
Colton.
amazing that those suspects made it out of the vehicle. It looks like they're clearing that car. You can see how the officers kind of poised has
Chick-fil-A got some
changed.
good lemonade,
And they're
by the
still
way.
going to make sure that they get able to look in that trunk and everywhere. But for the most part here, it looks like they're calling this code four that the scene is clear, the scene is safe. And now they're going to have to call in the utility companies, the fire, the paramedics to check out those suspects and take care of now this down power line here in the Echo Park area.
Yeah, again, a small miracle. No one was hurt. Bystanders.
All that for a traffic violation that you need? You was wanted for, bro? Damn.
We're back with the news.
This man did all that, put everybody's life at risk for a speeding ticket. I'm dead.
You see there, the moments after that incredible pursuit that ended in an, I mean, astounding.
But anyways, man, they all have it, man. Make sure y'all like and subscribe, man. Comment down below any suggestions. Hit the notification bell. Hey, man, send me some videos. Send me some crazy shit. I'm trying to see some funny shit. I'm trying to see some wild shit. Some, like, shit so we can just sit here and talk, bro. I got a lot to say, but y'all knew that. But anyways, hit the notification bell so when I drop you right there, make sure y'all doing y'all thing. Chasing your dreams, chasing your happiness. I hope y'all have a good new year. I'm gonna catch y'all in the next video, man.